Mr. Cameron.
Hello.
My name is Anna. I'm one of the junior doctors in the surgical department. Mm-hmm. How are you today?
I'm all right.
That's great. I'm going to examine a gland in the front of your neck called the thyroid gland.
Mm-hmm.
During this examination, I'm going to be coming close to you. I'm also going to be touching you. If you feel uncomfortable or feel any pain during this examination, please let me know and I'll stop right there. All right?
Okay.
Okay, that's great. Okay, I'll be starting with your hands.
Mm-hmm.
I'll be taking your pulse now.
Mm-hmm.
I do not appreciate that my patient is tachycardic and the rhythm is also normal. Thank you, Mr. Cameron. Can you please show me the palms of your hands? Okay. Thank you. I cannot appreciate any excessive sweating in the palms of my hands. Ideally, I would also like to check the blood pressure of my patient. All right, Mr. Cameron, can you please hold out your hands in front of you? And also please fan out your fingers. Okay, I'm going to be putting a piece of paper on both your hands. All right. Okay, thank you, Mr. Cameron, you can relax now. I do not appreciate any tremors in the hands of my patient. Thank you, Mr. Cameron. Alright, Mr. Cameron, I'm going to be examining your eyes now, alright? Can you please look at the point right behind me? Okay, I do not appreciate any discharge, redness, scar marks, sinuses, or swellings. I do not appreciate any excessive lacrimation, lid retraction, exophthalmos, ptosis. Alright, Mr. Cameron, I'm going to be examining you from the back now, alright? I'm going to be touching your head slightly. Can you please look at the ceiling without moving your head? Okay, thank you. I do not appreciate any proptosis in my patient. All right, thank you. All right, Mr. Cameron, I'm going to be moving my finger in front of you. I want you to follow it with your eyes, but don't move your head, okay?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
And if you see double at any time during the examination, please let me know.
Okay.
All right. Thank you, Mr. Cameron. I do not appreciate any diplopia, ophthalmoplegia, lid lag, and nystagmus in my patient. Thank you, Mr. Cameron.
Yep.
Okay, Mr. Cameron, I'm going to be examining your neck now, alright?
Mm-hmm.
I do not appreciate any discharge, redness, sinuses, scar marks, or any swellings or obvious masses. Can you please protrude your tongue out for me? Okay, thank you. I do not appreciate any masses moving with tongue protrusion here. And can you please, Mr. Cameron, take a sip from this glass and keep it in your mouth. Don't swallow it until I tell you to do so. Can you please swallow it now? Okay, thank you. I do not appreciate any masses moving with the swallowing test. Thank you, Mr. Cameron. I'm going to feel of your neck now, Mr. Cameron, okay? I do not appreciate any changes in temperature in the neck of my patient. Please let me know if you feel any pain, okay? I do not appreciate any tenderness in the neck of my patient. I appreciate that the trachea is central in the neck of my patient. Okay, Mr. Cameron, I'm going to be examining you from the back now, alright?
Okay.
Can you please relax?
Yep.
I'm going to be tilting your head forward a bit, alright? Mm. Alright, Mr. Cameron, can you please protrude your tongue out for me? Okay, thank you. I do not appreciate any masses in the neck, and I also do not appreciate any masses moving with tongue protrusion test. Alright, Mr. Cameron, can you please take a sip from that glass and please do not swallow it until I tell you to do so. Okay, can you please swallow it now? Alright, thank you, Mr. Cameron. I do not appreciate any swellings that or masses moving with deglutition test. Thank you, Mr. Cameron. All right, I'm going to be tapping on your chest now, all right?
Mm-hmm.
Thank you, Mr. Cameron. I do not appreciate any retrosternal extension of the thyroid gland of my patient. Thank you. I'm going to be listening to your thyroid with my stethoscope now, all right? Thank you, Mr. Cameron. I do not appreciate any carotid bruit over the thyroid gland of my patient. I would also like to check for pre-tibial myxedema while the patient is sitting. Also, to complete my examination, I would like to check for sleeping pulse rate. I would also like to do cardiovascular examination, neurological examination, and I would like to check for the lymph nodes of head and neck in my patient. All right, Mr. Cameron, thank you very much.
Thank you.